Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. You are now going to witness the unfolding of the management theater titled Ek aur Ek Gyarah. This is the story of a Parekh family which is into second generation manufacturing business. Parekh family has a turnover of rupees 168 crores and about 284 employees. Business is running normal, but the problem that is troubling the management of Parekh family is that their business has neither grown nor gone down in the last 4 years. Status quo is the cancer which their management is fighting over right now. Ketan Parekh. Ketan is a doyen of the family. He visits his business once in 5 years to give a sense of direction to the management of his company. Ketan has learned all his lessons in management from life and has a very practical approach towards problem solving in business. Ketan's favorite slogan in life is that our efforts should always add 1 and 1 to make 11. Ek aur ek, gyarah. Jignesh Parekh. Jignesh is the educated son of a successful father. He was inducted as CMD of his company in 2015. Jignesh is an engineering graduate from MIT and has also done his MBA from Oxford, UK. Having spent most of his life in USA and UK, he often feels that the customers in India are very irrational and other than a better price, they do not want anything more. His only effort in life these days is to prove to his father that he can also add 1 and 1 to make 11. But he has been squarely unsuccessful in doing the same. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your mobile phone off, sit back and enjoy this management theater titled Ek aur Ek Gyarah. Come, let us listen to the story of this Parekh family live from the Kartadharta themselves.